Hello, my friends. Today I am preparing VIP kit for my new student. Here we have course about making this white long skirt quincy. So I have prepared journal with colored schemes, also fabric pattern, and I used measurements that my student sent to me. Also we have crochet hook in necessary size, USB flash drive with yes, PDF files and also video tutorials, very detailed crochet course I made, and here we have my favorite threads, Italian viscose in white color. It's thread sapphire looks. I love to use these threads for my dresses and also for skirts like this and for blouses. And samples of elements I also prepared for this crochet course. Each element you can find in this magazine, and also you can use sample just to compare your results during the work. Yes, and it's really great. Right now I just need to place these elements, all samples, to this magazine. To each scheme I will add one element, yes, that we have here, and in such way we will get really amazing journal that will be very useful for my student, and I am sure this will be something really special and interesting. So let's start. I will take the magazine and I will place their elements. Step by step also I will show you these motifs. For example, first element is kameya. It's the most difficult element that I have in my crochet courses. We have here different leaves like this. Yes, and beautiful twig with seven circles on it. This element we have first in our magazine, so let's take the magazine and I will turn it just in such way it will be better for me to place elements. So kameya we have here, I can place this element, and this page will be ready. So we need to place here this element. This scheme is colored step by step, and just yes, each new row is in a different color, and it's really easy to work with such scheme. Next we have flower, such big one. It has two layers, like two layers of petals, and this flower I call it Vega, the biggest one, and I will place it here where we have the scheme for this element. After we have smaller flowers. For example, this one is flower Mira, and I will place it here. And after, the last one is the most, yes, nice element, very small flower, Navi, I call it. It also has two layers of petals, and scheme for this element we have here. After, we have very nice element, it's Etan, and we will use it for top part of skirt. It's just perfect element for such, yes, design. And it looks like this, very interesting motif and with amazing, I think, design. Also scheme we have here, and also video tutorial for each element we have at the USB flash drive. Next we have twig and lanakila, two different sizes we need to make. For example, this one is longer one, and we have beautiful leaves on it, looks really special. And this twig we will place here. Also we need to make small one. I also prepared this sample, and these two twigs I will place on this page together with scheme. Also these all samples my student can use to make project, because I am using the same color that we have, yes, white viscose. And we have these two samples together with scheme. It's really perfect to work. Okay, these two elements we have. After, this one, it's iris, and it's very nice twig. I will show you right now. I really enjoy to make such twigs for lace, because they look really incredibly beautiful in the lace. Such design, yes, really special. And also we have two variants of twigs for this. For this project, one is longer and one is shorter, just smaller number of leaves, but the scheme is the same, just you need to make it bigger or smaller, and that's all difference. Okay, next we have this one, Draco element, looks like this, square shape element with beautiful design. And we have also small leaves that will be very useful for us, for our composition. This one. Small leaves, we will place them between big elements, and by using them we will close a lot of open spaces, so this is really great. That's all, we placed all elements that I will use, that I am using for this kit, and also my student will use. So this is this part is ready. Also we have our beautiful thread, 800 grams in total. And yes, USB flash drive crochet hook. And also I will place this additional elements just for this, yes, for my new student, because we was talking about this. And such kit is ready to send with additional elements in this case. I am very happy and very excited, and I really enjoy to prepare this all beautiful materials. I hope this video was useful for you. If you want to order a kit like this, you can visit our website jthouse.net, or you can write me a message and I will gladly tell you more about this kit, and we can choose any colors you like for this project. I will be very happy to help you with this. Thank you so much for watching, and see you soon at the new video.